No, my second one was short by about 2-3 inches. 2 inches for sure. Just didn't have enough on it. Not enough oomph on it.
Get your shoe down in there, it'll hold on to it a little bit. It's alright, it cleans off. I'm just hoping my air conditioner is still running in the truck right now.
I'll take two.
I had to get snug to beat you out, but I got
it. Yeah, you did. Me, I just throwing them all over the place again. About 82 degrees and about 85% humidity tonight.
All right, for an overnight low.
Sure feels like what it is
right now.
I
mean.
Yeah.
My phone should tell me what the temperature is.
Ooh.
What was your guess on the number?
82 and 85%.
83, 54%.
That's all? It's only 54?
What's the dew point, though? What's the dew point?
Ringer 4 reading.
You got 4, Dave.
Picture there,
some water there.
Yeah, washing my shoe there. Your penny. Ooh, that is all clumpy. Oh boy. Oh, that's soaking wet.
Tumors.
Wowie. I found the wet. Didn't go, it was a better shoe.
Ringer four.
You're only keeping yourself up, you're right.
I believe I get three. Let's check. Let me check though. I might not. Yeah, three for me.
Three for you.
Hey, at least there's no bucks. There's been a couple gnats, but nothing big.
Yeah.
I'll let you look at it because it's right there.
Nope, that's a good shoe.
Your point.
I have a ringer three for me.
Last chance to throw two shoots.
Nice pitching, Dean. Yeah, got me, Pilgrim.
I'll tell you what, I was nervous when you made up as much as you made up quickly.
It was nip and tuck for a little while. Above your average and I get below mine. Well, Malcolm Quicksilver, that one didn't quite go so well that time. Oh well, next one.